Hello, everyone. Thank you for coming to the WMU Lab Band concert. We're really excited to perform for you tonight. We have some nice, special things that we're doing. And once again, we had Sophia Needham on the trumpet solo there. Max Pastor, the tenor. Rowan Marr on drums. So you notice we have some percussion, some conga drums here. And this is just a little taste of what's coming later in the program. But this is Cole Carrigan. Bless him. He's about to graduate. He's a master's student who is finished, and he did a fantastic recital the other night. And we're glad to have him here. And we're going to continue with a piece called A Night in Tunisia.
Thank you.
call back in a minute, but just taking a little break. But just want to give some credit for the soloist, and Owen McDonald, Helen Moore, and Owen Powers. And this is called Quietude by Thad Jones. That's going to feature Blaine Forsythe and Louisa Olana Zubia.
Thank you.
piece by Chicoria called La Fiesta. And this version, this arrangement was originally played by the Woody Herman Band. And it's a pretty intense arrangement, but I hope you enjoy it. La Fiesta by Chicoria. This is also going to feature Louisa and Max. And also Luke. The big one. Here's one of the Okay.
Thank you.
this is a special part of the concert for me. It's something that I've been hoping to do since I've gotten here, and this is the end of my second year here at Western and teaching and running jazz and the lab band. And I had the opportunity when I was in New York to work a lot with Arturo O'Farrell. He is the son of Chico O'Farrell, who is a great composer and arranger of a lot of Afro-Cuban music. And he was generous enough, Arturo was generous enough to give me access to some of the music that the Afro-Latin Jazz Orchestra in New York City plays. I was a part of that band and many performances. They have a weekly residence at Birdland in New York, and I played all the pieces that we're about to play. And I'm really excited to bring this to you guys, bring this to life with this band, and I hope you enjoy it. And I want to thank Arturo for allowing me the opportunity to do this, because this music isn't readily available to anyone. You can't go and buy it. So these charts are not heard very often outside of that situation with the Afro-Latin Jazz Orchestra.
And we're gonna have fun with this too. We're gonna do a little descarga up here, a little jam session happening with all our horn players and everybody. So we're gonna have some fun, right? All right, let's do it.
was also released at the around the same time as the Tito Puente record, Dance Me. But hope you enjoy this, and hope you enjoy this concert. We want to thank everyone for being here, and also want to thank Josh and the sound crew for helping us out this afternoon. That really made it very pleasant to perform here. The sound is nice, and continue with friends.